use Pythagorean theorem when we are trying to find a side length and we either know two other sides of the right triangle or we don't know any of the angles, any of the